Here we are at the UNSW Roundhouse in Sydney for Japanese pop star Kyary Pamyu Pamyu's first and only Australian concert. Let's go check out what they're wearing.
Baby skirt, the blouses from Bodyline, and the accessories, yeah, they're just bits and bobs from different places.
Well, I made this one from scratch. Took me about a day to do. And then I also made my friend's outfit as well.
My outfit is a Japanese street fashion called Lolita, and this dress is called Fruit Parlor from Angelic Pretty. This is Octavius. He's my friend today.
I see you've been standing in line for a while now. The queue at the UNSW Roundhouse for Kyary Pamyu Pamyu's concert just snaking around the place. And I see so many Kyary Pamyu Pamyus. If that even makes sense. I think she'll be really proud. Good job, Australia. Well done. So many great outfits, so many people. It's going to be a great night. We'll see you inside.
第2弾で回っていまして、そこで初めてオーストラリアが入ったのは、多分ファンの方が応援してくれてるって情報が入って、ならばライブしようということで、今回来させてもらいました。基本的には私がやりたいって思うことに対して、チームのスタッフの皆さんが協力してくれてる形なんですけれども、
Is your image as an artist, as a Harajuku artist, your real self, or is it something you put on as Kyary Pamyu Pamyu?
すごい難しい問題ですね。自分自身もキャリーパミュパミュではあるんですけど、それはメイクアップしてマイクを持ってステージに立つとキャリーパミュパミュになる感じで、普段は本当に普通の21歳の女の子ですね。
SBS PopAsia. Let's go!